A name has been chosen for the Nurse Training Center at Southwest Baptist University's Springfield campus. It will now be called the Wayne and Diana Hutchins Center for Nursing Education. According to the university, Wayne and Diana have been, quote, great financial supporters of SBU. An official dedication ceremony will take place the evening of Thursday, August 30th.